Thank you for joining us. We're finding God in video games. Today's play or not to play, we are playing Street Power Soccer. We haven't played it yet, so please bear with us as we try to figure out. to figure out how to play. Oh, I just stole it.
I'm the one wearing the hat, by the way. This is the first soccer game.
Kick it. What are you doing? I don't know what he's doing. We played llama soccer.
I was about to say, this is the first soccer game.
Was that llamas? No, that was alpacas. That's what it was.
Alpacas. This is the first soccer we've done. Oosh,
it's a dead shot with no one there at the goal. I feel like I might be pushing the wrong button to do this.
How do I get the ball?
You have the ball. You just run into it. This is. Oh, I'm going to go get this drink.
How do I kick it in there?
I don't know. If I knew, I would tell you. It's that. Are you sure?
I just kicked it with A.
Oh, I just turned into fire, but it didn't help me. This is the worst soccer of all time. We should try FIFA after this. We're clearly professionals here.
It's happening. Would you believe me if I said I've never played a FIFA game?
Based on this, yes. Yes, I would.
Have you ever played a FIFA
game? I have played a FIFA game.
Really?
Yeah. I mean, it was an accident.
Wait, what does that mean when you
I
go...
score!
Dang it! What does that mean when you go in the little gold thing? Did you see that?
You know about as much about this as I do. All right, you have the ball.
I have the ball. What is happening? I didn't even mean to control it that way. Yes.
It's getting slightly more watchable now. Clearly,
I guess ball. How did you just do that?
I don't know. I was just trying to make it go faster.
Oh man, I almost fell.
Boosh.
Well, I think we're getting the hang of it now.
We're starting to get there now. So, I wish there was more people. I understand it's street soccer. I wish there was like another
street soccer, just two people.
No, I'm saying like you're not going to have like an entire squad of people playing soccer on this.
See, I want to know what this is. I'll wait.
I won't wait.
I was going to say I was going to let you go in that thing to see what it would do so we know what it is.
Oh, well,
what if it's
too late
special?
What's special is I'm winning 3-1. And I'm on fire.
How are you? Wait, you just made me fall.
I push the right trigger and I catch on fire.
Let's go in here and see what this does. Wait, where did it go?
I just absorbed it and it was my fire. And I just missed an open shot on the ball. Well, I mean, you just run over it.
Oh, is that our fire?
Yes,
above our
I guess that's our
saying how
like
much
our
we
boost.
Have. Yeah, how much boost we have.
Come on. Get it. Boom. Oh, I gotcha. There's nothing worse than doing all this fancy stuff and then missing a completely open shot on the goal afterwards. That is, I think when we play against the computer, it's going to be very sad to see how we perform.
Finally got.
I like that you're posing down 4-2. I like that computer characters are.
All
the way from across the field. There we go.
I feel like this would definitely be more fun with a lot of people playing it.
It would. I also think that these highlights that they're showing us are honestly lowlights.
I guess one.
I guess 5 is the magic number. Or maybe there's a mercy rule on it.
I thought it was just going to go until the
timer went
off.
All right, so let's change this now. Oh, we can add more people.
Oh.
All right.
Man,
so
that's
let's,
what we should have done.
Well, we're going to now. We can make up for it. All right, so we're going to try 3-on-3 now.
Let's go. 3v3.
Push your A button.
Oh.
Let's see what happens now that we are attended with other people who could probably play this better than us now since
which
they're
is
computer
really
characters. Maybe we'll learn some stuff from them. All right, here we go.
Here we go.
This is for real. This is what we're not.
Wait,
we're,
I thought I had that one.
Yeah, but then it was over. I wonder if you take control of the person at the point that they have the ball. Do you?
Actually,
this is the worst. This is probably. This is gonna ruin anyone that ever wants to play this game thinking it's bad. I really don't think it's a bad game. We're just bad at it.
Oh,
you should probably. Yes, that is you. You left your goal unattended.
That's really confusing that you switched
players.
There's nobody
here.
Boosh! My brain just got fried because I didn't know that you took control. Dang it!
That wasn't even me. That was a computer that did it. Because I'm the one that just missed the open shot on the goal. Wait, let me have the drink.
Now?
Yeah, you have the ball.
Why is it...
Get him! Get him!
Dang it.
Woo!
You better not.
And I totally flubbed. What do you say, boom?
Well, because I missed the... No, you didn't. I took it from you.
Oh, did you? Because all I know is that was one of the worst shots on goal of all time.
Okay, so like, what... This is definitely harder with all the computers. It's hard to follow. I feel like your character should just be the one character.
You just want to be that. Switching. That's just because that way we don't have to have the responsibility of trying to shoot the ball.
That too. I don't want the responsibility after the
You're wanting
the ball
to just
gets
give
taken.
It to somebody else.
Just let the computers win the game for me.
Another shameful moment in my sports ball history.
Oh, how do you take the ball from somebody else?
I'm pushing
else?
X.
Oh, that's how you're doing
yes.
it.
Yes. That's also how you can kind of dribble it around.
Oh.
So I'm going to go with, I think, as far as just like an arcadey soccer kind of game, in spite of the fact that we are overwhelmingly terrible at it, I would say this is a play.
I feel like I kicked it into the goal, but then it just kicked it to the person. I didn't even try to kick it to the person. I tried to kick it to the goal.
I love how terrible I am at scoring when I'm right next to the goal. But then I can do that. I think it is till 5.
I think so. Well, then I guess I'm already almost
lost. You have a chance.
I don't know. I'm really
confused. Not if you do that. But
dang it.
So what do you think about this other than what just happened?
It's a tad bit complicating.
So no FIFA then?
I mean, like I said, I've never played FIFA, so maybe we'll have to do that for it to play.
So if you want to pass it to someone, all you do is point the direction that they are and push the A button and you'll pass it to them.
Oh, you're supposed to point it in the direction?
Well, yes, you can aim.
But that's what I do.
You've just been pushing the button.
I just, well, if you give me, wait.
You scored.
Oh, I did?
Yes.
Oh, I thought you...
That was good. Like, if you'll give me, and then you scored. That was the outcome you should have been hoping for.
Dang it. I it's fun. It's.
I know sports isn't necessarily, you're dancing and you're going.
I just danced and I didn't even know it. I would say it's a
I know
play.
Sports
I think it's
isn't
fun.
Your
I think
normal
the
bag.
The alpaca one.
Alpaca one will always
one
be the greatest sports game that we have ever played. If you haven't watched that one yet,
Alpaca
Ball All Stars. Just you can thank
you
us later.
Remember the full game. The name
oh,
of
absolutely.
It.
That one that will always be one of the best games I've ever
it.
Played.
Oh, dang it. Oh man.
So I mean, it's not alpaca good. But it is good, and I think that if you're looking for a sports ball game...
I'm not really a fan that it zooms in so close to the screen. I wish that it would stay
well,
zoomed
Well, maybe it's just
out.
Doing that because...
Oh,
that's
it.
So terrible. Because we're playing it two-player mode? I don't know.
Do you know what I'm trying to say? That's,
yes.
That would be my main complaint.
Like the camera keeps
I can't see
moving
the full screen,
around.
So I don't know where to kick the ball to.
It's a dynamic... camera. So probably why. So I'm gonna go with play.
I
mean, if you're
fun.
Wanting to play a soccer game without all the stress of having, you know, all the players on the field and extensive strategy, we had no strategy.
None.
Clearly.
No.
And we still had a decent time. Thanks for joining us. We'll see you next time for more play or not to play.